club back 5, 10, 15, 20 years ago, of course, is your mixer and your two turntables. The mixer being something which enables you to mix the two records together. What everybody else was doing at that time was just playing a record and then crossfading and mixing into another record. Some people were able to align the beats together, which made them sound flawless. It was hard to tell when things were coming in and out, but that was about it. In Detroit, electronic music was futuristic music. It was alien music. And every time you tried to classify it, it kind of moved ahead again. As much as the music was like that, the mentality of the DJs was also that Detroit. If you're making futuristic music, you have to perform futuristically. Find new ways of performing, find new technologies, old technologies, or remembers that first night of hearing a new track or seeing a DJ for the first time. It's those first experiences, those things where you just can't really describe it. I'm out there trying to use all this technology to get away from playing these linear records. You know, I enjoy hearing the way producers are making them, but I think we're going to a time now where people are expecting things to change as fast as everything else is changing in our lives. This is the technology that I'm looking for, really, to reevaluate, to deconstruct, and put back together music in front of people. As this whole scene has gotten more popular, people have been hearing the records more often. If everyone's listening to all the stuff that all the DJs playing, I started to think, well, there's got to be another way to allow me to change these records again. It's like I'm on a quest for being able to play someone's favorite record to them again for the first time.